Move the dumbbells to the side, shoulder height, bring to the front, pause, bring overhead, pause again, reverse that order at each point. You're trying to control each point for half a second and allow your shoulders to stabilize each direction. Core stays rigid, point one, two, three, and reverse those 3 points. If the dumbbells are too heavy, you won't be able to isolate each specific point, so keep the dumbbells very light. If during this movement you feel any pinching or aggravation, stop the movement immediately.